Hello everyone.
Welcome to Food as Medicine channel. Today we will see chow chow kootai. In a cooker add 1/4 cup of washed moong dal. Add 2 cups of water to it. Add 1/4 spoon of turmeric and mix it very well. Now close the cooker and put a whistle. Give 4 whistle and switch it off. Once pressure releases, you could see the dal here. Now smash the dal as much as possible. Add 2 cups of water. Add nicely chopped chayote or chow chow in this. Chayote is a very good vegetable for health benefits. It has good fiber. Now mix everything very well. Add 3/4 spoon of salt and mix it very well. For traditional porichakootu masala, add 1/4 cup of coconut, 3 green chilies, 1 spoon of jeera. Add all these in a mixy jar and add little water. Now grind it to a fine paste. While grinding this, dal and the vegetable are cooked. Now add the grounded paste and mix it. You should not cook the coconut for long time because it will turn to a bad fat. So just cook it for 3 minutes maximum. For porichakootu, just add 1 spoon of urad dal powder and mix it. How to make urad dal powder? Just fry the urad dal in a pan, cool down and then grind it. For tempering, add 1 spoon of oil and heat it. Add 1 spoon of mustard seeds. Add 1 spoon of urad dal. Add 3 pinch of hing for gastric issues. Add 7 curry leaves. Now our tasty chow chow porichakootu is ready. Transferring to a serving bowl and add the tempering. The taste will be very awesome. Mix it well and serve it with rice, or you can use it as a side dish for kara kolambu or vatta kolambu rice. Thank you.